I don't see you.
You're not coming up as live on my phone.
Wait.
Yeah. Wait for it.
Okay.
Wait for it.
Oh, it says you're on. Yeah, but.
There he is.
Is he live?
Just check. There we go. Now he's live.
Oh, now he's live. Okay. Oh,
cool. That's right. I unfollowed him.
Hey, guys. Well. Yeah. Welcome to Octenticon, where things are happening.
We wish they weren't,
but they're happening, and here we are.
Here we are.
Co-founder.
Hey, hello. You're live at OctenticCon. I got the official badge, so I'm officially here.
Stream close up.
What? No, don't stream close up. And we're drinking drinks. It's a fun time. I have no idea what's happening. He's thrusting his stick straight at me, and I don't know why that is. I want to reach out and I want to touch it, but of course,
nipple twisters later.
Much later. I like how you're gripping that stick.
Oh, you like that? It's firm. There it is. Hey, live and direct there.
Oh my God.
Hey, let's make the noises. They're terrible at noises.
Thank you.
Octavius's noises.
That's live nipples.
Oh, God, that's grabbing. That's not tweaking, that's grabbing.
That's fine. I am good with that.
Hey, Stoner, what's going on,
hey,
brother?
Stoner, cheers.
Cheers. We're drinking in the bar, doing our things. Welcome to a fucking Denticon.
Yeah.
Some captain dude just jumped in. And Bentley's in chat. Yay. Hi, Bentley. Wish you could make it. We love you.
Am I in chat?
Hey, French fry.
French
fry.
What the hell?
Hey, Maxwell Drake. You can fuck off.
Oh, my God.
Yep. Hi, Bentley.
Well, here we are. We're all here, and we're having a great time. We've had several drinks, so we are not quite drunk yet. Cheers.
Cheers.
Boom. That's as close to identity crisis as I want to get.
I'm at the other end of the table.
Until later. Much later. And look, we measured height, and what identity crisis lacks in height, he makes up for in peak.
Bean.
Yeah.
He's,
yeah. Basically, the tripod we're using,
duct tape and Bean. Hey guys, not just Octavius, we have, first time ever, the Roddy Mama.
Hello.
We do extreme close-ups, but she's so pretty, shipwrecked camera.
I don't know about that.
Hey, and other special guests, hey, we didn't invite him, we didn't want him here, but Nasty showed up!
Woo!
Nasty showed up, bit of a surprise guest. We were all a little shocked and surprised that he was here. But yeah, he just shows up. He's sleeping with me or something, I don't know. Maybe, if we're lucky. And Secret's here, look! Secret! You'll film my what? Secret Windows here. She's got a booth here at the convention. It's going to be an amazing time. Amazing. They are the people that showed up. And yeah, it's kind of quiet. Unfortunately, King Chava couldn't make it, guys. We're all upset and a little disappointed. But hey.
Are you talking? You're talking and you're looking at me. Or did you face the camera to yourself?
No, I'm like, you're supposed to move your mouth so you pretend you're me.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Hey, guys. So Octavius thought he could do a Bentley three-way. You know what we said? We said, nope, we can't. You can't have you do a Bentley three-way because why would you have him do a Bentley three-way when you can have Bentley do it? Well, Bentley was a big surprise. And she will be doing a three-way later for everybody. Everybody, I'm like first in queue. and then Bentley with big surprise. Big, ooh, yep. No. Wait. Yeah, look at these two. Actually yelling in real life, look. It's like watching the stream live. Redneck, what's going on, Jedi, my dude? There's Mama in chat as well. What are you doing in fucking chat, Mama?
Why not? Everybody else is.
So, yeah. And then.
Somebody's getting sick by your camera.
Oh my gosh,
hey! Hey, Ding! What's going on, man? So, we've got all kinds of live stuff going on now. You doing, man? So, chat, here's the thing. So, Octavius, co-founder of Octenticon, and did absolutely nothing. But hey, the name's in the title, so we couldn't do anything. Oh yeah, well, I'm gonna reverse it. Oh yeah, it was tough. I have to.
Ready to sweat this guy up here. He's about my mom.
Yeah. Bentley called it. Nothing.
Really?
Bentley doing all the work.
Octavius. Okay, I'll just be in my trailer. You guys call me when you need me.
Yep. Okay, that'd be like never. So guys, so. Epic Realms was invited. I never invited him, so I don't know why. Where he got the invite from. Mama threw the invite out. He declined my invite. He declined it. Octavius invited him. Epic Realms refused to come. Or did he? Ooh!
Is that the scared squirrel?
Or did he? Look, hey, not just this dude, but this luscious lady here, right there, curly girl, and the peen man. Peen man. Hey, look at his badge. He's got this cool badge. He's told you all about it.
Which one?
Live on stream. There it is. That's the Not Jack badge that he told you all about. Oh, then it's a spangler.
Yeah, I got you that one. Oh,
you got that one. Oh, it's in my pocket.
It's in your pocket.
Oh, yeah, it's in my pocket. So, guys, welcome to Audenticon. This was kind of a... let me turn this shit around. Hey, what's going on? So,
No games.
Sunstrider. Hey, I'm sorry. All the alerts are off. Oh, shit. Did I do? All the alerts are off. Because we have to turn them off.
We're playing games.
What game are we playing?
I don't know.
Hang on. I'm going to flip this around. Yep. They're playing games.
Ready? Okay.
You got to turn around.
I don't even know.
My round.
What wins?
I don't know what games they're playing.
You played a potato?
Is that a new thing?
I will play with your potato.
Okay, so welcome to an IRL stream where we're playing games.
Yeah.
Okay, let me see if I can set this up where I can put it down and you can kind of look at everybody. Oosh, nope.
Hey, yo.
Hey, look. Hang on. Can I zoom in and out with this shit? Nope. Let's, How big can this thing get? Oh, hang on. Whoa, hang on. Hang on, we get bigger.
Oh.
we're getting bigger. We're trying to get you a better view. Better view here, chat.
I don't
know. We're cutting off Octavius, but I think everybody's okay with that. Wow. I can't angle anymore. Yeah, me too. Did you see? We got official VIP badges. This isn't working. We're going to have to hold it. We'll hold it.
Over here.
Can we do it there?
Yeah.
Hang on, chat. Am I catching up with chat here? Sunstrider! Hello, everybody. Welcome to... we're going to try and do it bigger. We're going to make it bigger.
Roddy Mata's reaching for it.
Yeah, IRL's not my thing. I'm no. See, Nasty's having me do things and it's not working.
Hey, no, that works fine.
Like that?
I have good ideas. That's
no, that's a terrible idea. That's the worst idea you've had ever, Nasty.
Hi, guys. Good ideas all
okay, so you got half the table? Half the table? Roddy table?
What? Oh, there you go.
No.
Oh, in the rock?
I just want a drink. Is that working? Well, that's okay. Bentley's more important. I've watched the streams. I know how it works. Bentley's important. You just, respond.
Oh, my goodness.
Something like that. Is that working, chat? I don't know. Is it working? Is it working for you? I don't know. Not working for me. Should we go back to the other things?
Sure.
The other things where we poor chat. I'm sorry, chat. Here.
You're gonna get dizzy.
Do we just go down? Just put them in the elevator. Go down. go down, flip it around, yep. And oh, oh look, there's the ceiling. Do you like that?
Yeah,
look.
Twist it.
Twist it. How do you make it? How do you make it bigger? This IRL bullshit. I can't reach out like this. Oh shit.
I've got two words for you.
Regime jump scare. There you go. There's your jump scare. Thanks, Sam Strider. Hey, Bentley's putting things in her mouth, chat. Bentley's doing things again, nine. Hang on, we're trying to figure this shit out. Hang on. This was kind of... Hey, chat, let me just bring that. So, here's the deal. Here's the deal, guys. We weren't supposed to do this tonight. We got one guy to blame. Yep.
I'm an asshole.
Maybe a small asshole.
I warned you. I said you should do it on Friday. Do it on Friday because I can't be there on Saturday. But you didn't listen to me.
Well,
I told you. I said do it on Friday.
Are you doing a face cam?
Ooh, hang on. I think you took a bite out of my ear. I think you took a bite out of my ear, chat. He's going to take that home with him and clone me now.
Tastes like Vander Holyfield. It was. That's some aftershave that I want to eat.
Wow. Wow. Advocate. Well, we warned you we were going to do a live stream. I've never done a live stream right off my phone. I'm not sure if this works. Is this working for you guys?
Yeah, it's working fine.
Fine. What's everybody doing on a Friday night? We're hanging out in a hotel lobby. Can you do that, though? Does it not do it?
Well, I don't know what you're after, but it should be on sideways. Yeah.
Can we sideways? Hey, Epic said we can sideways this shit. Which way? Stroking it?
Oh,
shit, it turned, dudes.
Yeah, it worked.
Did it work? Much better. Hey, look, now we're going to do things. We're going to do things better now. Look at this. Usual thing, he does it in the bathroom.
Okay, you want to see something? Watch this.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright,
yeah, bring it down a little further. Bring it down a little further, guys. Bring it down to table level. There.
All right.
Grand salute?
Grand salute. Yeah, cheers, everybody. You want me to chat you guys? Cheers, chat. Is that better? Is that better, French? Thank you. We're trying to figure out the... So, God, there's got to be a better way to do this, right? Yeah, that started off with a thing. So this is the Octenticon logo. Up, you wanker. You can't show mistakes. Look, there's nothing wrong with this. Look. Look, it's fucking fine, look. It's the right way. Just don't turn it this way because it's the wrong way. Look, right way. Just don't do it this way because it's the wrong way. See, look, chat. You've got to understand how this works. This is Octavius's ball. Yep, that was his ball. I have his eight ball. He's never having it back. And... He will forever be looking after my cat.
Take care.
Forever. Hang on, does this work better? Did I get that? Oh, yeah, great. Can I roll your balls?
Roll the ball. I don't know why that is.
Yeah, they roll this way.
There you go. Can I sit down finally? Nope. Can we just cut Octavius off the stream? Is that only part of the stream? There's that. French, I'm sorry, dude. We could roll the ball. Has anybody got a ball we could roll?
I got two of them.
I got two right here.
Oh. Let's come up with a good... Hey, let's pretend we're rolling the ball. And we'll let chat come up with a ball answer. So you guys in chat, all 14 of you, come up with a great answer for the Coctavius ball we're about to roll. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Magic Octavius ball.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, how do you roll it?
I'm rolling that soft screen. You're not seeing it.
Do you roll it like this, or do you roll it?
No, it's definitely a two-handed ball. Oh God, hang on. What does this say? How do I get chat bigger? I need you bigger, chat. Like I'm only seeing part of this. Oh, Octavius is a liar. Two hands is rather large. I can't. They can't tell for an offer. Okay, now I can use it.
I did not say it.
Hey, at least I can get closer to the camera. What do you mean, did you have to agree like that?
I'm just going to Snapchat over his toes and just say, you're such a jerk.
No reason.
Who?
Mrs.
No, sucking who?
No, you're such a nerd.
Oh, nerd. Nerd. Yeah, yeah, I have no idea. So yeah, for the new people that we had a surprise visit from Bentley and Mr. Realms, otherwise known as Captain Drake Maxwell. Some shit like that. Oh, yeah. What? Hang on, what?
That's why you said my name backwards.
Maxwell Drake, like Maxwell. What is it? Just bring the shovel when you're going to dig a hole next time. Here's the deal. Here, okay, guys, we're gonna try and do this now. Squeeze his head. Squeeze his head.
Lower.
Titty twister. Yeah. So welcome. If you've got a drink, get a drink with us, guys. Drink with us. We're cheers.
Here until they kick us out.
Yeah.
About the Midwest.
Cheers. Oh yeah. Well, yeah. ID's double fisting. So we're okay.
I've never heard that phrase. We've been freaked out for like 9 hours.
I know, Java is most definitely missed. We wish he was here. Had some car trouble.
My brain.
Car trouble. So what's everyone up to today? Have you been having a good Friday? Hang on, Bentley's humping from a distance. Humping from a distance. Why is that? I can't read all this shit. Why is that? What is that? Sunstrider I dot dot dot.
You gotta read it, you can't.
No!
You gotta read it, you can't just stop. No, it says dot 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 by three.
Here, do you want to read mine? It says, looks like Epic needs more.
Captain.
I didn't hear that. They don't sell the cheap stuff here.
No, they really don't.
They don't sell the expensive stuff either.
Yeah, they don't. They actually do.
So, yeah. So, welcome to Friday night at Densicon down here in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, where we're drinking. Don't laugh, Sunstrider. He won't get his own back. We're attending Voices Against Cancer CharityCon tomorrow, where there's plenty of celebrities and vendors selling their wares. And we're hoping to make it reasonably sober. So, cheers. Who do you want?
Are you talking?
We're looking for the Costco booth sponsorship.
Does that mean you're getting all the booze later on? Chat, we found out the bar closes at midnight, which means after party in ID's room.
No, it's nasty room.
The
nasty room in ID's room.
The nasty room? Ooh, can we do both? We might be in Discord. We might be in Discord as well. So if you want to come at an after party
with us. Is this a coaster?
After party, like after five, right?
I don't know. I tried to get Octavius to stream with me, but he wanted nothing. If you got your peen on my shoulder?
My favorite part is his stream.
Oh, yeah.
His head's not even
Oh, yeah. You see, this is an actual height difference. I'm standing up right now.
Yeah. Yeah, you are. You, this is, that's it.
Yep.
He is at heme level.
Yep, yep.
Right now.
I'm a little worried, chat. I'm a little concerned.
I've got plenty of chapstick. We're good.
Oh, God. I'm not worried about the chapstick. I'm more worried about the lube.
Nah. Fun fact,
he's dead.
Jabbar.
Yeah, did he rub his lamp too?
No, no.
Not just the lamp, chat. Didn't rub just the lamp, he rubbed the whole shebang. Whole shebang.
It's probably true.
We're going to be back tomorrow night as well. Unfortunately, we might have Epic and Dirty Girl with us tomorrow night a bit later tomorrow night. They've got things way more important than hang out with us.
Hot tub stream,
yep. Octavius tomorrow afternoon, he's going to the hot tub streams. Tune in for that. That's going to be fun. Yeah, it was on the schedule. You signed the contract.
I did it.
No, so did.
I can't.
Bentley notarized it. If not, I got some duct tape.
I can make some for you.
Stick around for that. That's going to be fun.
That's the
perfect.
And no licking. No licking. Self-sticking. Yeah, it's got to be like that Gorilla Glue stuff. It really hurts when you pull it off of here.
Doesn't matter to me. I worked hard for all three of you.
Chat. So, I can't read chat on the screen. This is bullshit, Twitch.
What is
the twins doing? What? Oh, yeah, the twins, or the triplets, because there's three of them. Yeah. We'll be at the convention tomorrow, showing her where. Hey guys, just in case you were wondering, this is most definitely not a PG stream. You clicked the buttons when you came in and agreed to all this shit. So,
can they even hear us?
Okay.
I can tell you in a few seconds.
Yeah, it's probably just coming from the mic here. I didn't think about that.
Everybody just needs to hear you.
Guys in chat, can you hear anybody else around the table or just my sultry tone?
Just one second.
Here it comes. Here comes the food. No. That's Octavius feeding Octavius. Bentley needs to feed Octavius.
Why are you bringing my food to begin with?
I paid for it.
That's how it works. What?
Mike's
good. Can you hear people at the other end of the table? Oh, sweet. So you hear all the bullshit Octavius is saying?
We can hear
you. Unfortunately, I apologize. Apologize, chat. Well, I can't read chat, though. That's bullshit.
I got it right here for you.
Why are we laughing? Tell us right away, we're laughing. I missed it. You missed shoving things in Octavius' mouth. I missed it.
It's a daily
event. Hey, guys, somebody clip that. Octavius getting fed live by Bentley.
Did you just say what I think you said?
Live by Bentley?
No, you said the last part.
Oh God, no, no, she doesn't like that. Oh my God, they put all the things. There's some honey down here for the nips.
I am not drunk enough.
Eating French fries like a cigar.
Guys, I don't know what you really tuned into, and I apologize. Again, you pressed the buttons, you said you were okay with it.
Burp
every 2 seconds, normally 3, so that's not bad.
3, didn't work, sorry.
3 now?
1, 2, 3.
3. That's why my stream normally runs hard. No, it's not bad. It's not bad, chat. We're doing okay. And yeah, fed and watered. And alcohol. Is that like water?
What is vodka?
This drink doesn't place anywhere near as good as the first one. The restaurant was like, ooh, look, there's alcohol in this bar. Yeah,
I'm a basic gamer.
Yeah, that's
hard. Oh, okay. We're going to go back to Epic phone. Ad time. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Can't control the ads.
Wait, Epic still gets ads?
No, French.
Why am I not getting
ads? Because you're amazing. Yeah.
I'm on my Captain Drake account.
Oh.
So
yeah, well, we might, I don't know if I'm allowed to, but I'm going to do it anyhow. We might do a live stream from the con floor tomorrow afternoon, and we can check out some of the booths and have a little wander around. I can show you Secret's booth and her wares.
Buy all the things.
Epic's going to buy all the things. Cardi Cole doesn't know that yet, but yeah, he bought his credit card.
Yeah, and then I'll give it away for free, except for him.
See what I got to deal with, chat? See what I deal with?
Oh,
so these people show up out of the fucking blue
people.
Without...
Yeah.
Sorry, I meant that person. I didn't mean these, I meant that person. Show up out of the blue, no invites or anything, just show up. Yeah. I bet they get the green card.
I invited Epic.
No, but I just give you authority. There was no authority for that.
You didn't have the authority. I'm Roddy Mama. You don't have
Mama Matra. You're good.
Oh, God, yeah. Hey, Tactical Phone, thanks for the sub. Gifted sub. Gifted sub by French Fry, my dude. Thank you. Legendary, man.
Thank you.
Stoner, next time, dude. We're... I'd be honest with you, when I decided to do this, I talked to Octavius, and we said, well, let's just do it. Fuck it. There's only going to be, like, three of us there, but it'd be fun. I had no idea that half these people were going to be here. Especially this lady right here. Yes, and those things right there.
Those things.
I don't know. I haven't ran this by Octavius yet, but I don't care because he signed a contract. We're thinking about taking this coast to coast. Coast to coast, that's right. Opdenticon 2024 might be on the West Coast.
Hey.
Yeah, hosted at Bentley's house. Oh, shit.
Is it a green
light? I need a bigger house.
But we might do something, if there's something we can do on the West Coast, and I know some of you guys are on the East Coast, maybe 2025 we do the East Coast, and then we'll come back to mid...
The mid-coast?
Mid... There's no coast in the mid-coast.
Yeah,
well, it could be on a lake. Lake, yeah. So the lake coast.
There is a mid-coast, but they just call it Texas.
Texas. Mountain coast. What?
If you do it at Hawaii, it's all the
coast. North, south,
north.
That would be a dream come true, wouldn't it? Yeah. Oh, Hawaii or Denticon, guys? Who's paying for that? Shit. Who's paying for that? Oh. Look, guys, we are actually at a convention right now. There may be people in the elevator with lightsabers right now. They've just gone up. They've gone up. Fuck, I
missed. That was awesome.
Yeah, man, welcome to the convention. Guys, if you ever think about coming to South Dakota to this convention, this is all for charity. It's for pediatric cancer research, Voices Against Cancer. Check it out, voicesagainstcancer.com. Check that stuff out. There is a donation tab right on their page. You can donate straight to Voices Against Cancer and help out the research to cancel out pediatric cancer. That would be awesome. Cancel out pediatric cancer. Yeah, right. Sounded like a thing when it was coming out of my mouth.
You're from the East Coast, you're going to freak out. It's too flat out here.
No. So go check that out. You can see all the fun stuff that we can do at this convention tomorrow. Benji's looking it up right now. Look. Yep. So check it out. It's going to be fun. We're going to have some good times tomorrow at the convention. I'm going to walk you guys around live at the Voice Against Cancer convention tomorrow afternoon. Show you some of the things. I might sneak in a couple of like zoom-ins on some of the celebs.
And I might
get thrown out. Who knows? Could be a thing. That'd be great live on Twitch.
She said and the
titties. She might have said titties. Titties and kitties are the same thing.
I think
hang on, did we like cut off? Did we cut off Nasty? I so didn't do that on purpose. Sorry, chat. Yeah, so hang out with us tomorrow. It's going to be fun. And then we're going to be back here in the bar drinking until midnight again, eating things, feeding Octavia's things, touching Bentley. I mean...
I don't have to nurse one drink
tomorrow night. Yeah. The thing is, we don't know where that finger's been.
Yeah, we know.
Yeah, we know. Yeah, we, know. Yeah, we totally know where that finger's been.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at this guy. Look, we are at the convention. Look, guys, the Emperor is in the bar, or in the house, either way. Yeah. Either way, the Emperor is here. Welcome to Voice Against Cancer. Charity Con, go check it out. Voice Against Cancer. Dog.
Good
con. Raise the money, pediatric cancer. Make that stuff happen, guys. Hit that Dino. Dino?
Another one?
Dino. Not Dino. Don't
Dino.
Oh, can I get another one? I've sipped out of this one already. Another one.
Yeah, I'll get
you. Oh, yeah.
I like it. I'll just let it happen.
So we're going to go coast to coast with Augenticon. I don't know why you were expecting things. Somebody's turned off chat. I don't know what any of you said. Epic Realms is supposed to be my chat moderator tonight at the table. He's turned his shit off. He doesn't care. Oh, thank you. See, Nasty, as much as everybody gives Nasty shit, he's helpful once in a while. Now I've got two phones, I don't know which one to look at.
You know, if you keep doing that, he's going to look like me.
Or maybe somebody else.
No, I meant the hair.
That's one.
Wait, we got to shake the Octavia's eight ball.
I gotta pick up the phone. I can't read. What do you mean the light's not on? What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Tank? I don't know.
I just put my light on and I got it. Hey, is Stoner on with you?
You get thrown out of convention, yeah. Yeah, we're not going to talk about that, French fry.
Yeah.
Oh, I was expecting to see a bunch of forced lightning. Yeah. No, see, he ran out of his light and shorted out in the elevator on the way down.
He knew that he was here.
Shorted out there. Here's another one of our amazing friends. She'll want to be on camera, so we're going to pretend she's on camera.
Okay, I'll do it.
The Schuberts right here are R2 builders. There's Jennifer. Where's Jennifer? She's so short. There's Jennifer right there. And there's the other half. Jennifer, Robert, Schubert, amazing R2-D2 builders. That's right. They're droid builders, chat. And then there's some dude in the back. Hey, chat, you might have heard of Stormy.
Stormy?
That's really good. Stormy. Hey, chat. Stormy's really good at computer games, isn't him? That would be his son. He just fills in every once in a while. This is Stormy.
Is Stoner on with you, right?
Yes.
Is
it? Can you show? Here. Stoner. I need Stoner to see us. This one's for you.
Oh, my fucking God!
Did you kiss him, too?
Watch out.
God, that felt so good. Stoner, you're an asshole. Oh my God.
I
yes.
Did you get kissed again?
No. You don't want to know. No, you don't.
I don't mind it though.
I had no idea. That was awesome.
Oh, God. Hey, Lit, dude. Oh, what's going on? Love you, brother. Thank you so much for the sub. My nipple hurts.
How's your oxygen doing?
So I may have an erect nipple right now. Thank you, goddamn Stormy. And it sounds like that was like pushed out by tactical Stoner.
I know, right? Well, because when I'm sitting, I can go to.
Oh my God, chat. Why? Lit, what's going on? Welcome to an IRL. We don't do IRL streams, but we're at a convention, a charity convention this weekend, and we've got a bunch of streamers here right now. So guy behind me right here. That guy right there, that is Epic Realms. Legendary podcaster right there, Epic Realms. And
what are we doing? Who are you?
I don't know. Why are you here? Why?
Because Bentley kidnapped me.
Oh, yeah.
I've been kidnapped by Bentley again.
The guy in the back here, is evacuating. The big, I don't know who's got the biggest eight ball, Octavius, or maybe it's Epic Realms. Maybe it's Epic Realms going to be able. Octavius in the house and the legendary Bentley.
Yeah.
Hang on. Oh, 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 oh. Bentley right there gave us a surprise. We didn't know Bentley was coming. We didn't know Epic was coming. I know Nasty was coming.
I knew Redemption.
Oh, who's doing? Oh, shit. What now? Ah, deeper next time. Deeper next time. Who's doing these nasty redemptions? Jedi? What are you doing, Jedi? What? Oh, we kidnapped you. Hey, we're all getting kidnapped by Bentley. Next year on an Identicon West Coast series, 2024, at Bentley's pad. You're all invited. She said you can camp in her backyard. She agreed to it. She doesn't know it. Okay, chat, I'm going to take you down the other end of the table, and Bentley can talk to you for a while, because I need a drink heavier. Hang on. Here, look, chat. Yeah, Octavius.
Why?
All on you.
Oh, no, it's on Bentley.
Oh, shit.
Bentley, all on you. Co-stream.
Hang on, live. Here, live Bentley and Octavius bitch at each other. Co-stream and go.
And go. What the fuck is going on?
I gotta go.
You know what?
Have you ever played a game in your life? I'm pretty much famous, and you are the sidekick. You are the sidekick. Oh god, the look. You're welcome. The look. Hey, somebody play the my name's not.
Well, no, she was taking her glasses. Taking her glasses away, and then I was like, well, how many can you take? And she said she would take quite a few. Are you having fun? Epic said that she's a pro. Yeah, 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 pro.
That's what he had to handle. So
it was all scissoring, probably.
But a lot of scissoring, I hope. I hope that the more scissoring, the better.
I agree.
Yeah.
Something we can agree on.
Wow, that's weird. That's weird. Ew, I'm gross. Ew, yeah, thank you. That's really gross. I am gross now. I don't like it. Can we not agree on anything ever again?
You agreed on something?
Apparently,
shut the French
fries. What was the agreement?
We agreed that North Korea will require, and we agreed to that, and that's fine. And we agreed to more scissoring.
More scissoring. More scissoring. Is that like leg wrestling?
It is not.
No.
It is like leg wrestling, but you will be able to see it live here on stream.
No, we have a French press.
Is that before or after the Octavius IRL hot tub stream?
Hot tub's not happening
before.
Either.
Before?
Yeah, it is. Canceled. You promised. You promised me.
Dude,
oh, is that just for us? Is that
I came all this way for that.
The hot tub?
I brought my elephant swimsuit with the ears on it.
Oh. Hey, Rips, actual. Hey, Rips is in chat. Hang on.
Who's in chat?
Rips, you don't know.
Oh, Rips.
Shit.
Hang on. 2, 3, 2, 1,
go.
Cheers, Rips,
cheers.
My ears.
Cheers.
3, 2, 1, go.
I don't even know what we're doing on Are we on identity crisis?
Make sure and stop by tomorrow, guys.
And you're crazy.
No, I know.
We are right here.
This is midlife crisis. This is midlife crisis. You're Bentley, and I'm like,
but I don't want to.
Yeah, he is standing up right now. Standing. Literally standing. Oh, may the Schwartz be with you.
I will loompa-loompa the shit out of you.
That's fine.
I was going to say, I didn't even buy you a drink if you eat it, but then you killed it before I could say it.
That's a Spaceballs reference. I love the smell of the hotel soap.
I'm mean, but I'm not that mean.
This guy smells like hotel soap.
I don't know.
Because I still have taste in my mouth when I tongue your cheek.
I have a limit of controlling this.
Yeah, he smells great.
He knows. I think he knows where I live too. So
it wasn't. What happened?
If anything, that makes it safer.
Oh, hello,
Katie.
Probably not.
You can't let go and the whole thing will tip over. Otherwise, it'll be above them.
Welcome to Identicom.
Where did Roddy go?
In South Dakota. The whole place.
South Dakota.
Rip says, just popping in, meeting races. Rallying the boys.
The
best
part of this scene is the twins.
You're welcome.
We don't even look like you.
You know who you do look like? I got a picture of JR.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's scary. Sorry, JR, I apologize.
No, you guys look very
scary. You know what I've been told I look a lot like? But on a serious note.
From Dust Till Dawn.
From Dust Till Dawn, yeah.
This guy is a sexy.
The front party in the back.
Ladies and gentlemen.
If you don't believe me, go and take a look at my cosplay shit. I cosplayed as Sex Machine.
You poked it into...
He dresses up his poop in costumes.
You poked it into... is it still frames? Still frames.
Yeah. How do you do it?
What are we doing?
Oh, hang on. What?
He dresses up his poop in costumes. Cosplay shit.
What's the similar?
It's when he dresses up as poop in costumes.
I don't know.
What is the sub?
I don't know.
I don't know. You ever get out of me, chat? Whoosh.
Whoosh.
He is Whooshmaster. It's like the Beastmaster, but with alcohol.
I like pop in there and pretend I'm with me, but I
usually have it. Yeah, I haven't muted. Well, he's so loud. He's loud and obnoxious. That's what VR stands for.
Thanks for tuning in, Mr. Will. We kind
of like it. Why are we leaving? Don't leave. No. He got up on stilts and now he's standing there.
Yep.
Why did you
get a jump up?
Very weird.
I don't
see anything. Business in the back.
They're really turning into a four-way really fast. You are sitting on my ass, and I might like that a lot.
Is he poking you in the back?
Yeah, this isn't a gun. It's not a gun. I'm just really happy to see you.
Can you see guns in his tail?
That's what I said. It's not a gun.
Oh, okay.
It's a banana.
It's a bean.
It's just a banana and nothing else.
That's why I had to walk a certain way.
He might be doing a little tour.
Guys, just remember this. Just remember these three amazing streamers together for the first time.
Shut up.
Three amazing streamers and me together. You're not going to see this every day.
No.
This happens once a year. Next year it's a Bender place.
What do you mean it's going to happen tomorrow? It's got to be more than once a year.
Yep.
Oh, shit. That's right.
Christmas, we only come once a year.
I don't even have a word.
Why did Mama just call me a keyhole?
Is that like Eeyore the donkey?
No. See, it says I'm hung like a horse, or I'm a whore that's a keyhole.
So, Jack, he might be an Eeyore with a long horn.
Yeah.
Welcome one and all to the new Midlife Octavius Con. Featuring your favorite streamers, Midlife Crisis Octavius, Hell Bentley, and Asshole Wells. Also starring ID's HEM, Roddy
Mott. Whoa!
I think, we're renaming Roddy Mama to Sugar Mama.
Sugar Mama.
Sugar Mama anytime, Jack.
Oh, my. I'll pour some sugar on that mama. Oh!
Awesome. Who's the attention whore?
Who's just a regular old whore?
We got a lot of whores here.
Hey, you're live on Twitch, right? My brother from the 501st Legion. Another great charity organization. Check that out. But while you're checking out charity organizations, go over to voiceofmentcast.com and hit the donate button now if you haven't done already.
Go do it. This is professional titty twisting. We're all twisting. Identity crisis is titties. For charity. For every time you guys donate, we'll twist this titty.
$10
the ticket.
Alright, I'm in for $100.
I can't do it?
No, you're wrong.
What do you mean I'm wrong?
Why are you a whore when you can't even lick things properly?
I lick things just fine, thank you very much.
Apparently.
Front to back, back to front, left to right,
laid down.
I'll take this game. Self-feeding on the left.
Right.
I'm supposed to be there at 7 in the morning.
Hi, Katie.
Hi, Katie.
Ooh, 69.
I mean, technically, I said hello back when I was S. Pam. Katie doesn't know that Captain Grant is also
Clayton Maxwell.
Yep.
You're welcome.
I do have another drink at the end of the table. I'll be right back.
Love says it looks like fun. Sex by the ocean, nothing else. Fluff says, looks like fun, guys. Just popped in to say hi and good night. Good night, Fluff.
Hi, Fluff.
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 Fluff. Fluff.
This fluff is on fire.
Once again, two professional streamers and two other people, and we're
what this guy's done streaming.
Who that is?
Phasmophobia.
Okay.
Yeah. Wait, which one?
Epic? Probably, yeah.
I thought the people that weren't on camera were going
to Fluff, guys, listen. Have a good night, Fluff. Fluff just got done streaming Phasmophobia. For some reason, he was scared the shit out of himself. I don't know why. But guys, go give Fluff a follow. Can we do the shout? Can I do a shout out? No, you do a shout out for Fluff. Fluff, I can't. I'm not a mod.
Roddy's here too.
Can I get a mod to do a shout out for Fluff on Fire?
Is there a mod?
Okay, it's coming. Hang on.
Identity's been replaced.
Yeah.
Again.
Easy replacement.
You kind of forgot about him.
Somebody redeemed the upgrade.
Look, somebody left their phone open. Hang on. Selfie.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be doing that here where everyone can see you.
No, they don't want to see this.
Don't be doing that.
We're in public, I think. You can't be doing that.
No, we're in a public area.
Did he say
my ringtone?
He said pubic hair. I'm pretty sure he did. Are you taking a picture?
Of your pubic area?
No, I shaved that.
Oh, nice. Are you going to come claim your spot?
Really?
No, I'm fine. You sure? I'm okay being the tall one. There's a drink for Bentley.
I don't feel good so much.
Drink for Bentley.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Just
call her Betty. No, nothing else.
No, nothing else. Yeah, nothing else unless you want to get hurt. You want to get injured?
If we say something else, we get hurt.
Yeah, you do.
Well, then I got to say it.
What are we doing?
Do I have to do a thing?
No, you...
There you go. No, no peeing. No peeing in public.
Spankings or...
That's true.
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. What do you want for breakfast?
Oh no, ain't nothing. Oh, Roddy Mama.
Roddy Mama, what?
Boom.
Oh shit.
500.
What are we
going to
do? You're going to sing it now. You're going to sing it. You did
it. I tried playing it, but it didn't work.
What?
Wait.
Ain't nothing but a Roddy Mama. Roddy Mama.
Okay,
ain't nothing but a Roddy Mama. We do it.
There you go. That was a Roddy Mama ramp from live.
Yeah, no, we're going to do it. We're going to do this.
Is your volume turned on?
Here we go.
Play it up to that.
Yeah, you got it. No, don't put your screen up to it.
I don't know if you can hear that, chat, but there's the Roddy Mama anthem. Hey guys, new update. Mama streaming end of the month. Check it out.
Got it.
If you're not playing Roddy Mama, what are you doing with your life?
Hey,
what the
can we get a mod to do a shout out for Roddy Mama?
The rest of all for you.
Can Roddy Mama shout herself off?
And we called up the snack. You called like half a second before me. So mine's like, why is mine vibrating?
Oh,
I'm
on
voicemail. That's why.
I'm let down.
No, you're not.
I like how I feel that all of you in my ear.
Are we echoing in your ear?
Are
we streamlined echoing you?
Nah, Chad, you hear that? It's
like a right pitch.
Well, it's because Brian Mama was talking about a record.
Oh yeah. God, yeah, hi. Yeah. If you're available later on when we're in the after party, we're going to do drinks in the hotel room.
We are? Okay.
We're going to do drinks in the hotel room.
I just do what I'm told.
I take it back. It won't let me do myself.
Look at our tight grown up too. Welcome to Objecticon.
Yes.
We're hanging out with other Twitch streamers, amazing Twitch streamers. Then the 13 Octavius, Roddy Mama, Epic Rounds, and Secret Winter area, along with a non-streamer, but we don't know why he's here. He's here anyhow. The one and only Nasty. That's right, Nasty Toasty.
Yes, he's
in there
somewhere.
What was that?
I don't know.
She asked, were you using the chairs? We said yes.
Oh.
Yes, we're using the chairs.
You need all the chairs.
You guys look so different without the makeup. Oh no, the headphones. Yes, we look so different without the headphones.
We have ears.
We have ears and stuff.
Epic's normally wearing a hat of some description.
Yeah.
That's Epic. Right.
Unless I shave my head.
Look at this. This guy's the Jean-Luc Picard of the group, the sexy, bald pirate.
Picard right maneuver.
You know what?
He's putting
up just
up
the
number one.
And we do have
I need to take the number two.
Take a number two.
Bentley.
Engage.
Look him up.
Just keep the lipstick.
Engage.
Just keep the lipstick?
Yeah, just look him up.
Is that the shocker I just did?
Huh?
I think I did. I did the shocker.
Oh, wait, what did you do?
The semi-permanent.
Did I do this? Or I did that. Yeah, I did the thing. Yeah, engage.
When did that become a thing?
What do you mean?
Why are we engaging the shocker?
Well, because he doesn't know that this is a shocker. He doesn't
know. Somebody enlighten me, Chad. Was that like a gang sign?
No, it's not a gang sign. That's a
national
thing.
No,
it's a real
thing. You can do that one the whole
video. Katie says, at identity crisis, looks different without the VR.
Right, I have eyes, like new eyes.
Tight man.
New eyes. Hey, look, don't you have things better?
Everyone loves Epic. Everyone loves Epic.
Nope,
I noticed, I'm not seeing it.
Oh, hang on. Is that full on permanent stuff?
Why is it
hey,
kind of lighting?
Hey,
that's why so I can see when I'm in the dark. I like that.
Hey.
Is that the one you were on the stream?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I want to know what
brand
it
is. There's so much light on stream.
Artistry. Okay, thank you.
What happened?
Look, that cheap 10
see,
years
now,
off.
See, this is the reason Ben did this, so we can prove
cool,
later on exactly who was giving hummus to who.
Actually, it was
but hey, chap, but think about it this. Here, think about it this way. They're both wearing the same lipstick. Who's giving hummus tonight?
Wait, no. Give it a good.
Rub it around.
What are you rubbing?
Why are you?
How do I do it? I don't know. What
was that? What was that?
Is that
like
just lip gloss? It said Epic Eater Shock. It is a wet lipstick that was a surprise match.
It dries matte?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, so
nope.
It doesn't look like you're wearing
a little matte in the
mouth.
It doesn't look like
he's
wearing anything.
Oh, it does.
I prepared
it. Yeah, you can see
but
it.
But maybe because it just turned on and it looks in the
My
I hope someone puts that.
Naturally red.
That's fine.
Shots.
Shots.
Make
we get a shot.
Guys, shoot it later on. Shoot it later on. We might not be
epic.
Live, but we will be we'll live.
Make epic
in
the
shot. Party room. Just shot.
I am Ziggy. Says, what the fuck is this?
Hey, Ziggs, this is bullshit. This is,
oh wait. Ziggy.
Ziggy, Ziggy, recognize this motherfucker?
I don't get
shots
though.
Toasty.
You don't get what?
I don't do shots.
Don't do shot redemption.
He does
tea redemption. Hey, for people that just joined us, hey, look, it's Roddy Mama. Roddy Mama. She's a rap. I don't know the song. Hang on. There it is. Not only.
Lower the camera and do that again. There you go. Go.
Yeah.
What?
I'm not a dancing monkey. What is wrong with you?
She's not a dancing monkey. She might dance for you, just not like a monkey.
You want to know the monkey dance?
You can
watch the monkey dance. Go
like this.
Oh,
no.
What the fuck was that?
I know that too.
What the fuck was that? Hang on. Nasty's going to just demonstrate the monkey dance. No, see, now he's not going to do it because he's on camera. Nope. See. This is why Nasty doesn't stream.
Right. He is not stream appropriate for anyone.
They don't
make it
35
plus.
Yeah.
Looks like
they're
working
45
plus? What
are
you doing my drink?
Oh,
there it is.
Oh, checking in.
Shenanigans.
Chick-manigans.
Well, they're always going for quickies.
Yeah, we're always going for quickies.
Thank you. Hey guys, remember,
cheers.
Not PG. Not PG.
Not a PG.
You clicked on the button when you came in and said, yeah, you're doing sexual shit.
That wasn't sexual. How is that sexual? I don't
know. She was sexual.
Okay, because weird things are happening here.
Yeah. She needs to be a cool shirt.
Thank you.
Cool shirt.
I'm a Hawaiian shirt and I
coffin dance.
I did the coffin dance.
You did too. I saw the coffin.
I still don't know if you did it.
It was very jiggly. Very jiggly.
The not jack badge right there, chat. Hang on, we've got to get Bentley back in the fray.
Yeah, no,
in the fray.
The fray? Oh, okay. Hang on, there's not enough cleavage in this shot.
Sorry.
It's an ambidextrous.
Is that better?
Oh shit, that ain't gonna work.
Cool shirt. Okay, we're caught up with
Jack.
That's the first fall for him.
Hey, look, high five for streamers, guys. You're not going to see that live anywhere here ever again.
You only get to keep talking.
No, 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 no
Here's the question is, do we do tomorrow's stream on Bentley's channel or Octavius's channel or back here on Identity's channel? You guys choose. I'm happy to do tomorrow. I'll have streams happen tomorrow afternoon on Octavius's stream. Same as with the Nipple Fans.
No.
All arrived at different times. Red wants to know how many streamers does it take to catch up with chat?
At least five. We're catching up.
You gotta get in on the ground floor. It's an investment, it really is. Roddy Mama's OnlyFans channel. Coming soon. We'll set it up for her.
This is way better than me, Seth.
Nope. Whatever that is, nope. I don't know what that is.
Oh, look, he wants my cream, chat. What do you think?
Nope.
Cream?
I understand.
Oh my God. Hang on.
No,
we never wait.
For the team.
Wait, what?
Nobody's saying anything.
It's very pretty.
Well, need
to
have
it shipped. That's how we do take
Roddy Mama streaming at the end of the month, you guys. At the end of the month.
Where is it at next year?
It's the start of the
Tea tree.
Hey, T, you could be here sucking my finger, too.
I need to see if I can bring weed with me or if I need to have it shipped in.
What is his finger?
That was Jennifer.
The viewers want to know.
Daffodil Daisy.
What? Like poop and what? Like poop and what?
No.
Poop and Daisy.
Where did you get poop out of any of that?
What's your accent? It sounds like
No, see? You can't use the accent. You're doing it because I'm fucking British.
What do you mean? You
haven't been British in years. It's true.
You're not British anymore.
No. When did that all start changing?
When you...
20 years ago?
Yeah. Or when you signed the paperwork?
Yeah, when you identified the 16th president of the United States, that's all you had to do to become a citizen, right?
Hang on, there was more than two presidents?
What do you have to do? Find a place to live, and you did, and you're a citizen?
That works.
I'm not even a citizen then, apparently.
No.
I'm both. That's why I'm here. What?
And we're back to the Bentley and Octavius show. Mama said, fuck that shit up.
Entertained.
Contract to entertain. Why are you talking?
It shouldn't even have my name on this. It literally has my name.
Literally you.
What?
I brought Chats coming.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I know. I realized.
They didn't have Jack Fire though, so I had to get Fireball.
Oh no.
What is that blue?
See, look, this is the. This should actually be called the fucking Bentavia show. Oh shit, no.
What happened?
Nothing.
Did you
like cut off my head?
No, I did nothing.
That's much better.
You can't watch it.
I can't watch it. What did you do? I'm watching it right now.
Did you set my balls on Bentley's business?
ID. Hug Octavius Fortune.
What am I going to do?
He said hug Octavius.
Oh my God. No. You ever heard of cooties?
Nobody said that.
Oh, hang on. Photo up. I was going to get the tongue action.
Hold on, wait. Open your eyes, Octavius.
Oh, epic. That's just... Take that picture. Smells funny. Smells funny, Bentley.
Why are you telling me this? I don't need to know.
Oh, is it over?
And Katie says...
I need another drink after that.
Katie says, give Bentley a hug.
Oh, Bentley? Hang on, hang on.
Hug... Oh! That was a little reach around on that one. That was some ninja shit, courtesy of, whoa, what are you, why are you, oh, yeah. You are one.
What is this?
Okay.
Thank you. Nice. That was, yeah.
They don't have ketchup?
No, they don't have
it's Jack. A ketchup pot.
They don't have Jack Fire, so I had to get a fireball shot for everybody.
That's in ketchup pot.
I can't help that.
Are we drinking ketchup? Ketchup shot.
Oh my god.
Oh my, hang on, hang on. What happened here?
He said that
was off
screen.
Yeah,
it was off screen. It was off screen, wasn't it? Oh, that's unfortunate.
Oh, too bad for everyone else.
Uh-huh. I'm really enjoying
that. I will remember that forever. Ever.
We're seeing if I can actually have even half
of it.
Oh, look at that, mate.
Cheers!
Cheers! I'm almost out.
Me too, it's kind of scary. How quickly these are going down.
Excuse you, sir!
Did you denial of the tap my cup either?
I did!
You did it.
I did, I tried.
Hey, what about me?
Yeah. No, I did not. I got
look,
all
solid, solid in
my side.
Lay off. Maybe you need to be cut off.
Cut what off?
I never cut anything off.
I've had plenty cut off, and trust me, it's not
fun. Oh my god, the lipstick looks amazing.
Fun. Don't recommend it.
Jeremy,
don't
cut
get things
off
cut off. Not
fun.
Yeah. Secret Window. Hey, what are we getting? Secret Window has an issue with tequila and taking her clothes off.
They wrote
the I don't know if that's an issue or not, but yes. Publicly, you know, police don't like that.
No,
did you guys just see that?
This
cup just went like that.
And they usually never made them
a
personal
thing. Yeah. Oh. I do. Did you sign a contract? Did you listen? Did you go to the government
dying.
And
my
sign a little
dying.
Piece of paper that says you have
personal sorry, I can't look anymore. My phone's dying.
My
phone's dying.
I thought I turned it off for you.
I left my charger at home.
No jurisdiction here in
thank
South
you.
Dakota.
I forgot my battery.
This con is oblivious from
Bobby
all that. He has no idea. No, he has no, he has nothing to do with this.
Oh shit, punished the bot. What? Hang on, wait.
That's it, that's it. That's what you got. Is she's not wrong.
It's not wrong.
You don't,
awesome.
You don't. Do you have the contract here? Because I'd like to read this.
I have enough.
Ooh. What does that mean? What does that mean?
Okay, I can't tell you. I can tell now. I can't tell from this angle.
Yep.
This angle we can tell.
He's definitely lipsticked up.
What streamer
oh, yeah.
Just have personal space?
It's
uh-uh.
Fine. I have a night job, okay? I'm a pee whore of the night.
He's a blind, what? A what?
A pee whore.
A pee whore.
A pee whore of the night.
What?
Into
the
oh my god,
that was gonna get down on my
knees
again.
Where's
the chair? Bring the chair.
The chair is why you get paid for big money.
Because I know things.
Bring up another chair.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hang on.
Drink.
Look. The forceful's back.
Here we go.
Oh, well, that one's better. There we go.
Definitely don't ever
oh, Bentley, I have a quote for you. If you scream ends up being 45 minutes, I would be surprised.
I'm not worried about that.
It would be a long scream. An hour, 8 minutes.
But how long is it? How long is it?
Hour, 8 minutes. Okay, so guys, that's a chat. Here's the thing.
I
had no intention of this being. I had no intention of this being all about like 30 minutes. I thought if it went 30 minutes, it'd be long. 40 minutes would be a stretch. Mama's bringing shots in, just like we do on stream.
Ketchup
shot. Ketchup shot.
Ketchup. I don't know what it is.
The ketchup. Don't wiggle it on me.
What is it?
Ketchup.
I need a chaser.
We need a nice shot. No, you don't.
I do, because I'm a.
Cheers.
Because you're a tiny peen.
Oh yeah, welcome
cheers.
To
my pussy.
Welcome to the cheers.
Why is mine so full?
Because you're a
fool
boy.
Why is mine so full?
Okay. Three, two, one,
not as good as Jack Fire, but it's still hitting the spot.
Oh.
Oh, five bull. Five bull.
I got a little right here. Do you want to get it? You want to get it?
I was very disappointed in that.
What is going on there?
That's how you tell
the shit. The April was just wrong chat, and it's up to you to decide what the April says. You chat right now, you decide what the April says.
I hate it here. I hate it here.
His hands were all sticky now. Why were your hands
so sticky? So, that as big as one, Bentley overrules that for you guys.
So, fun story.
I don't like no one overrules me.
I just went back up to the room to use the laboratory, and there was a little old retiree, so maybe like 2 years older than Octavia.
Yeah, that's a lot of profit.
With a cane, and he's sitting there, and he's pushing the buttons, and he's going, fifth floor, sporting goods. Sixth floor, lingerie.
That's where I live.
Is there another floor?
Bentley puts the lay in
Bentley.
Gentlewoman.
So you don't have that husband.
You gotta smack him.
I don't know. What do you have? What do you have?
Wow. That was hard.
That wasn't hard enough.
That was.
Damn, I have another.
I'm ready.
That is as fuck.
I wound up for that.
You guys, she was pitching.
You whacked it. Whacked him good. So, how am I going? So you were saying, yeah, you know, about the Hawaiian leg.
Here's a question for you. Why are they called lay?
Because
is that because you're guaranteed to get laid if you wear them? No?
I thought it was you show your boobs. Or is that beads?
No, that's beads.
Oh, it's beads. I'm sorry.
I might have to buy some beads.
Alexa, order beads. No reason.
Beads.
Oh, anal
beads.
Alexa, order also anal beads. Yes. Yes.
The Bentley shop is open. It's coming soon, guys.
There will be a discount. Deep discount.
You take the discounts hard and deep at the Bentley shop.
That's the only way to live.
Yeah, that's true.
Ooh, I've got a Bentley shop.
Yep. Just enter in code hard and deep, the letter N, and deep, and you will get a 69% discount?
Hey chat, type in hashtag deep right now, you get absolutely nothing.
No, you'll get our adoration and thanks for listening.
I'm actually sitting here looking around at all the people just watching this going, what the hell is
this? Nobody knows. It is pandemonium here. We are live at the convention.
We're in a public bar right now, Chad.
And we act like this. We're actually a terrible influence and terrible people.
Hashtag deep.
And you get all of it. All of the nothing.
Thank you. Sunstrider, I knew I could count on you, buddy.
You get all of the nothing. We will mail it out tomorrow, first class.
Yeah, first class.
Second class.
Because nothing.
Because somebody's a second class citizen. Not sure who that is.
Afterthought.
And somebody's an afterthought.
Yeah. There were two afterthoughts, but one didn't make it.
And this is why we sat in the back, chat.
Yeah, they're literally in the back because they're smaller and we're sitting and they're standing. Actually, you're the standing.
Epic Realms, I'm standing.
The first time I met Epic Realms, I was surprised you were as tall as me. I was like, holy shit. I was like, I don't look at people eye to eye that often. And I was like, boom. Oh. Yeah, I look. That's funny when you go to a crowded area and the
flies can just be seen.
That's only like titty height.
Yeah. I'm usually looking at the tops of head.
Okay, so I'm looking at
the head. You're looking at my teeth.
Well, I have to look down a little bit.
Oh my.
Look at that. By the way, can you pull this up?
Then why do I like the slogan?
And it's frothy. It's fine.
Frothy, and he's just down that light shot.
Yep, there we go. Shout out for Identity Crisis VR. Why? It's his stream. He shouted you.
Who? Hey, thanks, T. I love you.
No problem. There's no sound alerts in
No, there's no.
I turned all the sound alerts and all the stuff off. And if you go down to your about page,
I've stopped
everything. Just, I don't want you to waste your money. Don't waste your bits on us.
Waste your bits on Identity Crisis. This guy's a fucking genius streamer, you guys. Identity Crisis VR. If you're here and you're not following, get fucking wrecked. And I am turned on so much.
I haven't even used my tongue yet.
Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah. After stream. The after party will be up like Rob. That's whole goddamn
pants are required.
Pants are not required of the Octavius after party in the hot tub. We're actually streaming that one tomorrow.
Right, yeah.
Bring your own
pants. Pants are not optional, they're actually forbidden. Forbidden pants. Pants are forbidden. Right.
The forbidden planet.
You cannot wear a kilt either. That's a workaround. That's a reach around that I do not.
See, I told you you can wear it anywhere.
Yeah.
I should wear my kilt.
I was told I had to eat Mexican all day because I was providing the bubble stuff.
that's a raspberry we don't want to go with. Also, too, I wanted him to wear a kilt for easy access.
Me too.
It just didn't happen. Didn't happen.
Nope.
They didn't make a kilt long enough to hide.
If you guys want the all access, kilt pass for Identity Crisis,
sure
follow, sub, donate to Voices Against Cancer. I'm segueing right into
segueing.
Is that like
Voices Against Cancer? Listen, no. What is
I'm segueing.
I did segueing. It's a verb. Why do these guys bust my balls?
You said it, not us.
I was literally.
Yeah.
T, can you put in the website for Voices Against Cancer?
Oh, T, she's smart, she's amazing.
Yep.
Hey, T, do the things, T. Shout out Bentley, shout out Epic Ram.
Don't point at her.
I will put this in your mouth.
Don't point at her.
She's nothing to do with me. I'm fucking fine.
By the way, why do you...
I have a stick block!
Why do you...
I don't know how long!
We know where that's been! We know where that's been! No, my prostate's already been active.
Why do you smell like the Andros? Well, that explains it.
I don't need my check.
We're gonna do the fancy dancy shout-out.
Thanks, Identity.
Steve, he loves you.
Listen, I even have lipstick on, T.
If you want to transfer, just let me know.
Here's the thing, if you didn't come in earlier, so Bentley put lipstick on Octavius,
yes.
So now we don't know who did the hummus later on.
We will. we won't know who. It's a mystery, and it'll be great. It'll be fine. It'll definitely be me. I'll do all the
hummus. Maybe we'll do like a game out of it.
Yeah, we'll make
a game. Who did the hummer?
Yeah, whose dick is it? I don't know. It'll be fun. We'll just judge by girth.
Or just by how far back
the lines
are.
I taste like hot chocolate.
Go ahead.
Give it away.
But I taste like hot chocolate. The game is actually
hot chocolate. No, like actual hot chocolate.
Oh, okay.
So,
the hot chocolate thing is gone off.
Whose feet is it? But it's who has the best gag?
Yeah, gag reflexes.
But it's the name
of the I have none.
What? You saved it all? How do we get it? Yeah. Oh, that's right.
And
I'm the shoutouts. No, I know the shoutouts are working, but T, can you put the Voices Against Cancer website in the stream?
T, can
Voices Against Cancer.
Voices Against Cancer.
Dot org.
Dot org.
Dot org. Thank you.
Boys against cancer.
That's why we're here. We all the things here.
I do.
Yeah.
You
want to
touch it?
Oh,
your
head?
The sparkle at the back?
Just sparkle.
I know, I saw that. It's
in the front, too.
Oh, I bet you've got sparklings in the hat.
Oh.
That's not jizz.
It is.
Do we know what those are called in the Renaissance festival?
What is it called?
Sparkles, that like...
They're called fairy herpes.
Fairy herpes?
Fairy herpes.
That's more outrageous than what I said.
But I don't have any tin cans, sorry. What? Oh, God. Yeah. That's a good point.
Yes, I'm off.
I can't believe there's still people at the bar after this bullshit.
There's more people.
Some of us know you.
I know, we
should know you. Some of them know you. This guy is locally famous.
He's over there.
Not locally, just this in the bar.
He's famous everywhere.
Identity crisis. I'm watching this stream.
You have your own website, you have your own YouTube, you have your own Twitch, you have your own Twitter, he has his own TikTok, he has his own MySpace, he has his own CompuServe account,
he has his own OnlyFans,
he has his own, I guess.
Oh, cool. OnlyFans.com.
Yep. It's basically it's basically something
ooh,
like this.
Fan me. That's just about the only fan I've got is on Facebook.
Flies just like gravitate. So anywhere I am, there's always.
I'm not your only fan, dude. You have many, many fans. And, amazing. Cheers, buddy.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Yeah,
I know that.
They might be like, you know what? Those guys are drunk.
I'm very perfect.
It's like you need two hands.
Okay.
I'm coming up
and
pour you out.
Yeah,
you're dripping.
Bentley, did just dribble on me.
We put the wet floor sign down. We put the wet floor sign down, and now.
What?
Yeah, we put the wet floor.
Come on, fans!
I brought it.
But that's not
that.
Yeah,
it's
also Bon Jovi's.
Oh, Pat, what's going on? Hey, welcome to IRL Stream Pub. We don't do this often. This is Identicon with a bunch of amazing streamers going live. At a convention for charity. Convention for charity. So, you people.
Thank you. Go for it.
So, guys, I don't know what we can do. We have a neat title. So, hey guys, for the people that are new in here with this complete bullshit, we are here for Identicon, which is a streamer hangout with these amazing streamers right here. Maxwell Drake Max Garland, this dude right here. This guy right here, Epic Realms, amazing podcaster, check him out. The amazing sexual Bentley, 13, Dixie, Octavius, amazing streamer, check him out. Amazing streamers getting together for fun and games, and not just fun games. We are here to promote voicesagainstcancer.org, Voice Against Cancer, Pediatric Cancer Research Charity, which is where a convention right now, which is doing all the things right now, raising money for pediatric cancer. Go to
Voices Against Cancer.org.
Thank you. And donate now. Okay, I'm going to get drinks. Need more drinks. I'll be right back.
Voices Against Cancer.
Yes. Yes. Drinks, please.
Everybody.
That was not his. That was not his Jack Sparrow impersonation.
No.
He's just drunk.
Can you do a Jack Sparrow impersonation?
I can.
Okay,
I can.
Let's hear it.
But I'm not going to.
I can do the walk, but give me like Jack Sparrow an hour.
What?
I can do the walk, but give me like an hour.
I can do the walk. Identity and myself have a friend.
Yeah, Kettle One. Kettle One. Sex the beach.
Walk like I did. No. Gin and tonic.
They don't
have anything to run here.
Tea, please. Does that matter?
Does it matter?
Yeah, it does matter.
Does it matter? Can you do the Jack Sparrow impersonation?
Like, if I'm wrong, I cannot have an impersonation.
Can we talk about how the fact that he makes fun of how she talks?
What?
Identity Crisis makes fun of how Secret Window talks?
Yeah.
Really? Are you
that son of a bitch?
What?
What a fucking short ass.
What? We're gonna get to the bottom of this.
What? Stay tuned for results.
Stay tuned
to find out.
What? So we got this going for us.
Oh, I can. Are we putting out all the dirty laundry? We're airing this out.
Why am I here?
So you got that going for you?
It's just nice.
Thank you. I need to hold post.
We can't even see him. Get over here and hold. Just go over
there. I need to hold. Nope, that's too much.
We got Toasties undying affection. How are you, Lunch? Breaker. Lunch 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 Breaker. Lun
Why is that coming down here?
Is there sound effects though?
Like, it's like shaking. It's like shaking.
Oh, it's up and down like that? That seems violent.
Scissor me, daddy.
How do you do it?
See, you're supposed to say no, you gotta say scissor me, Octodad.
Yeah?
Scissor me.
Scissor me.
Unless you're a pirate, then it's scissor me.
No, I don't say that. I'm Octodad. What are you talking about? Doesn't make sense. I think we did all of them.
Scissor me, daddy, Octodad. Scissor me, daddy, Octodad.
Oh, my goodness.
Look, he's leaving me hanging. There we go. Scissor me timbers.
Lunch breaker, you guys look like you're having a blast. Thank you for the lunch.
It's taken me 2 years to learn how to do this, by the way.
Yes.
I don't think I've ever done that in my life.
Boom.
I used to be like
Now the new thing is like...
The new thing we can only do on roofing.
We're going to get to Identity Crisis right after he gets out from underneath the bar stool.
I'm about to hit him.
And brings us more drinks.
No, he's standing on the bar stool.
So that they can see him. He had to climb up like a baby on top of the bar stool so he could say, hey,
but
I'm
here. What are you going to do?
Here he comes.
Okay, we gotta start saying nice things again.
Sex for Bentley.
Oh, no, I don't drink that girly.
If we're gonna eat a pine cone, we just eat a pine cone.
Just your plain Jane vodka over here. I'm a sophisticated lady.
It's not. It's Kettle One with Sprite.
Which is tasteless.
Kettle corn.
So you got kettle corn. So you got that going for you. Which is nice.
Nothing wrong.
Oh shit, you wanted a drink too?
Oh look. No identity. Come.
Do you want drinks?
I'll get my own.
Look at this guy.
I'll get my own.
Look at how you've offended.
Can you get Bobby a drink? Just put it on my room.
Right. I'll punch you over.
We will come for you.
No, we won't come for you.
I mean, we'll come at you. We'll come on you.
No.
Nope, no, we won't do any of those.
No, we won't come
I've got
on
a
you. Come at you, baby. Okay.
No. We'll be right back after these epic messages.
Can we go on the
I got my own dad.
No, no, because identity crisis is like this.
I'm better now, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Clean up on aisle table.
Deal with it. Fine. So, I don't know why is he doing this?
Oh yeah, he just completely
did
it.
He's round
and round. That's just the way you say it. It's the way you say it in a southern accent, it's fine. And it's also really cool. It's not like British where they like something doesn't matter and things like that. They don't say consonants. It's really weird, right? It's weird. It's a weird way you talk.
It doesn't matter.
I want to drink a law. Nobody says that. It sounds like, you know,
all of my alcohol is law.
It's like wine. It's like wine. Okay,
get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
Yes. It's like you're drunk. Can you say you don't like marsupials because they're fast?
I don't like marsupials.
Intermission! I tried to get intermission and it didn't work. Surprise!
Intermission?
Yeah, I was trying to do a commercial break.
What's your intermission? Yeah. Oh, are we doing a commercial break?
No, it's I already went.
Hey, Bentley. Hey, Bentley. I just had toast this morning.
I did.
Well, I put this new Smucker's Pure Honey on it.
On your toast and toast?
I did on my toast, and guess what? It tasted amazing. I couldn't believe it.
Let's call in Toasty, come on over.
We're going to put this on you and lick it off.
Oh.
There you go. Toasty Toasty's drink. No, French fries and
Octavius's
drink.
Did you?
He was trying to.
But just because vodka's made out of potatoes doesn't mean you can drink it. That's not great. Don't do that. That's a PSA announcement. Oh, you have more commercials?
Andy's like on the other side of the room just talking with you.
Go ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's stream is brought to you by
Voices Against Cancer. What's that?
How do you donate?
By going to voicesagainstcancer.org.
Live chat link we can't drop.
Yeah, you click
look at we are joined by the one who
Roddy Mama.
Roddy Mama.
Roddy
Mama. Roddy Mama, how have you donated to Voices Against Cancer?
She felt lighter in her wallet.
Definitely. Same with Tata.
Not only that, but
your
her
face is much thinner than it used to be.
Your employer did as well. Just
know,
say.
My employer donated drinks, and so did my mother. Roddy Mama donated.
I
am not her employer.
Roddy Mama is the employer, and Roddy Mama's mama can donate to Voices Against Cancer. You too can donate today.
Wait, what? How?
Really easy. Just
how?
Type in the
cancer.org. That's amazing. You just type it into the URL chat in your Chrome or Microsoft Edge?
Yes.
Or if you're on an iOS device.
That's amazing. You use your Safari.
Wow.
Or your Chrome
Safari.
If you're the best part about iOS why Safari would you do is that? You don't even need a Safari.
Nobody uses
you don't,
that.
You can go on a Safari trip without having to be a Safari expert.
Nobody uses iPhones, and nobody uses Safari, and nobody games on a Mac. Stop doing that.
Thank you so much for posting the link.
I just got flicked in the dick. Totally fine. Save the Toronto.
How many
people are in the legend party?
No, it's just
well,
there's
50 people watching this.
That's okay. I could have played Mod.
I pretend I'm Mod. Tree. I mean, tree.
Hey, T, you timed me out once.
I did. Listen.
It says tree. It's on there. It's on the highlight, but she goes to tree.
Part of her name is Tree.
And part of her name is Tree.
This right now, all her anxiety moving forward?
Yes.
That's an elder. That's a common.
It's better than calling her just cripple.
I'm a little paratrooper.
Oh, wow.
If I can get up.
Don't you even make fun of that I just said up.
No, wait, is it just up or is it
yeah.
only up?
Well, I had to get up.
Turn it up, yeah!
I quit. I hate you all.
Which is nice.
We got that which going for us. Nice.
Or you could go as far as only up, except only in up. For Octavia Stream, where it's mostly up and then a lot of down.
It's a lot of ups. It's a lot
and
of ups.
A lot I'm, of
like,
down.
I'm like a shipping company.
There's several ups, followed by a lot of
ups. I'll check you out again, then.
We have no tracking numbers.
Is that nothing. Like the...
You can't ban me live, geez.
Only up? It's okay.
Only up.
Oh!
Is it?
Why are you touching it? I don't drink it.
Do you want to put a grab her? Grab her. I love how you look. Whoa, she can't fuck around. That's not a fuck around drink. That's not a fuck around drink at all.
Fuck around and find out.
Yeah, well, I'm going to find out later during her 3-minute break because that's all the time I have, which is fortunate because I only need like 30
seconds. Oh, wait, Bentley yelling.
Why?
We've been sitting here for like an hour and a half.
Oh, it's break time! Time to take a break!
Are you talking about, are we promoting Kit Kats?
No! Oh. It's time for you to get the fuck up, move around, and go eat something!
Okay, I did because I've gotten things shoved in my mouth and I ate them.
Well, you still need to like stretch and shit.
Yeah, stand up, take a break.
Even I've been doing it. I've done it like 4 times.
Stand up.
Ow! Ow! I bruise like a banana.
Oh, you want bruise?
Oh, no.
Oh, I thought she was going to show us her legs. Oh, no. She's going to kill her ass.
Are you going to hit me?
Oh, yeah, she got cracked.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
that was not like me looking at a beam at the way. That was me looking at
right into my arm window.
Yeah, I know, right? So, I do. Okay, I'll see. Okay, got it. I'm
Can we room?
Are you just leaving? Okay, identity crisis is are we okay? Now what?
We gotta wait for you.
We do. We, apparently, yeah. We
hello,
do.
Welcome to the unadulterated nasty room, where we will be featuring the sex acts of the day.
I don't think that's a lot, but we managed to get Octavius out of the picture. It's fine.
I'm doing the thing. We're doing the thing. Light left, light right, up, down, in between, sideways. We have can't on this camera.
So Toasty is making all sick, right? With the movements and commentary. Everything else. Toasty, coming to you live from a welding stream soon, right?
Yeah, very cool.
You're gonna weld the stream together?
Yeah, I got a tracking cam on order.
Yep, so Toasty's gonna do some welding, and... Roddy Nom Nom is gonna do some welding, where she puts two things together, and
pretty
that's
much like
how
every
it goes.
Project that I do has gotten the
stop
AI.
That. Stop that.
But that's not. Kind of
I have a wardrobe.
Whatever.
And I just had enough money.
I have it. I gotta figure out how to hook up the
oh my.
What's your function?
I like how she's talking about my junk again. My junction.
I'll send you an invite. I usually bail in on the stream. I have no idea.
Why do you think that happens, Bentley? I am a dick.
How long have you guys been? Speaking of dicks,
I had to pee.
Okay, bye.
Oh,
Next actually, up, coming to you live, Professor
notice
Snape.
Notice me and my identity were not at the same time.
We
were playing lightsabers on. Yeah, they crossed the streams, though, and I think that's very bad. We were crossing streams, yeah.
Dude. Oh, there was some stream crossing.
That was right.
No, I didn't watch my hands. Why would I watch my hands?
I watched his hands.
No, I fixed it earlier.
Yeah,
somebody
needs to bring more.
Yeah, read it.
There's a lot of things. What is this house painting hole?
I have no idea what's going on.
What are we talking about?
No.
Roddy Mama provides the cure to erectile dysfunction. I don't know that personally yet.
I might not have the.
Why did I automatically start feeling
I do.
Yeah,
we should do that.
Oh. I can say you choose the subject, Rich.
Oh my God. Why did that come to me?
No.
Because
I'm always on the shit on Epic.
I don't care.
How could you have a thing without Octavius? What the fuck? What's the axe? The horrible one.
Never mind.
I have the most things. No, I don't ride a bike
or like.
Points
towards retirement.
I did not subscribe to the AARP magazine. I got my first
trailer. We got half a hop.
Don't time me out again.
Bye, T. Is she leaving?
Yeah, that's what I said.
I thought it was Katie.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
No, T is going to run. It's good news. She's going to run. I don't know if she's sprinting. No. She's probably going to do like some sprints.
That good, huh?
Some quick sprints, or she's going to go jogging.
What?
I brought my fun bag.
I'm not including in any of them.
Yes, you are.
You don't have a choice.
If I got kidnapped for a Bitman Brighter,
I'm around.
He does.
Toasty just touched me in the Zono Square.
Oh my God.
No.
Oh, okay.
No, if you want a really peaceful night out, you do
that. We had fun when there
was a good runway. Is that like tucking in the stuff?
Yep, it did. It did work. It wasn't working, and then all of a sudden, boom.
Boom.
Like, oh, that's like, really woo!
All right, this is okay.
I give ID the cedar.
What? It's like the normal thing, except hornier.
Yep.
I'm so lost.
They sing?
Sirens.
We're gonna do
sirens.
Joey,
or
American.
Guys, they're doing last call. They're closing at 11.
Somebody want to be a drink.
I'm good.
It's only 10:30.
I'm okay.
Wait, we can do nasty room there.
Did
you say nasty room?
We have lots of stuff.
You got nothing? You got me. What do you mean I'm gonna do things? Look, these things? These things?
No, you got us, babe.
Are we done?
No, I don't know.
No, we can't be done. Are we done, chat? No, we done. We can't be done.
I have to go get supplies and then we go to the bar.
Why are they doing last order so early?
They're staying open.
Don't they call last, like, wait, hang on. All the pubs that I was ever in. Last, wait, no, you listen.
Well, you called it a pub, so there's a
tell. Yeah, a pub. Really?
Look at the fucking hands pointing at me. Look at the fucking spirit fingers. Linda, much like my film set,
there's a lot of cleanup to do at the end of the night, so they have to kind of close shop a little bit early.
Hey, listen, can't they just clean around us?
I don't think you know what that is. Linda,
what the fucking Linda shit?
Identity crisis is the new Linda.
It depends on the vibe. What the fuck are you touching my nipple for?
That wasn't even on camera.
No, thank God. Thank God. Yeah,
I redeemed it.
There was a redemption for that shit?
Yeah. I know, I just put it down.
Chat. You're a bad influence, chat.
There's no chat involved. I just put it in myself.
You just redeemed
yourself. No, the chat, you can't blame it on the chat. The chat did nothing.
I am the chat.
I am. You're like the one. The one. The fucking Highlander dude over here.
Yeah.
Somebody clip that, make it a fucking redemption.
Yeah, right.
We are getting to the end of stream, chat. It's been fun, but we're going to hang around until they won't let us hang around anymore.
For putting up with us.
We're going to hang out until they won't let us hang out anymore, and that's called lewd public indecent exposure. Look at Epic Realms drinking ice water.
Epic says the guy who's been on the same drink for two hours.
Dude.
What's
that?
Is this mine?
How many times
have you been at the bar?
Why is this stronger than normal?
Lady loves Bentley. I know why.
Why is this stronger than normal?
I asked you to order a double for everybody.
Hey, you remember that conversation we had? David said, I know what Ronnie Mama's like.
What?
There it is, motherfuckers.
What?
What? What do you mean, what?
What?
That's what?
Believe it or not, I'm actually the responsible one here.
Thank God I'm up.
Toasty Toes is the responsible one here. And
oh shit, we are all in trouble.
Thank you so much. Thank you for putting
the
hard
work tonight. You guys are easy. It's all good.
We're all easy.
The amazing bartender just said Bentley's easy.
Then it's easy. We're all in tonight. It's going to be a good night.
Yep. We're having a great time, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out
with us.
Hanging up with us.
It's not on
birthday.
What?
It's
not even on camera.
Do you have any cherries or anything you can be like, you flatulate like that?
I just sucked the brain off that.
Danny, eyes up here. Eyes up here.
I don't know where your eyes are. Half of my eyes are up there.
Yeah, then I guess I do. But I can see that.
We saw you look. You look.
It's
be on chat. So
off Thompson, camera never happened.
Oh, chat, you guys got it too. You got it too.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Got him.
Got him.
Let's go.
Hashtag
got him for redemption. That was on behalf of Tony.
Cheers.
All the clings hang on. Plastic. With this plastic shit.
Everybody,
you getting like the 10 cheers over there?
Click. No, we're
God,
banging
double
from
strong. Double strong, Jim.
You're welcome.
Oh my God.
Thanks,
Adam. Yeah.
Just like getting the trolley down on the street.
That burns, don't it?
Oh God, they definitely
have
alcohol
with this one. You're welcome.
All of us got a double.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, there's some alcohol.
We all got some DP today.
Ooh, I didn't even know.
DP, like, boy, and you got a sex on the beach, so it's not too hard.
Double penetration.
Hey, penetration
on the beach is fine.
It's a little sandy for
me.
Melly, why does what you're drinking look like a candy corn?
Doesn't that look yummy?
Because I don't know.
Yeah, except for when the sand gets in the buns.
Yeah.
We call that the sand blast back.
Well, you gotta mix it up here and there.
Wow.
No, we can't do this.
Why is this right?
What are you doing? He's touching my sparkly.
My shiny shit.
Wait, there's shiny.
Wait, hold on.
Oh wait, there's single.
No, I don't have shingles. What are you talking about?
I didn't know. What are you looking at it for?
Oh, sure.
You
got shingles. You got shingles.
I have shingles
in your area.
Wait till it dries
out.
Yeah.
So the highlight.
It's got tensile strength. Tensile.
It's tensile.
What?
But you better be careful.
Yeah,
okay.
Remember when
he might get the shit sat down and
everything. Who is that?
Yeah, so
I
mean,
oh, I don't know. I didn't. Oh my God, never
so, the waitress is trying to get your turn backwards.
Come in and.
Oh, yelling.
I need to sign for cheese.
I think they're way too
much. That's not enough. Are you sure that's right?
Suntan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of it you paid with cash.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, so that was just the stuff that was just robbed after, you know.
Just
wrapping
it up.
And then, yes. You know,
I'm just kidding.
I'm going to
put it back. You want me to
cover
it? Because I'm old.
You can put it on my
card. On that one? Okay,
yeah.
Sounds good.
Thanks.
Ha ha! Got him!
I put on his what? Wait,
whoa.
You put cheesecake on it.
A way to be sad, but have a good bed. Hope you guys have a good night in chat.
Remember
as well. Good night, Katie.
We'll be
on.
Oh, yeah, we're signing Katie.
Katie's leaving. Say goodbye, Katie.
Bye, Katie.
Bye, Katie.
Hey, Katie, can we go?
Katie, donate to Voices Against Your
Love you, Katie. What do you think
about no, we love you, Katie.
Are you allowed to be a streamer?
Yeah, like 50 years ago, I just keep coming back.
Wait, so I could have been doing the position of the day the whole time? And
No
positions of any
day.
You
gotta remind me that when I'm on this track. I keep forgetting to go back to that website.
And that was all that was on it because all the drinks were covered. So.
Oh, no.
We covered things. We weren't covering Bentley's boobies, but we weren't covering things.
Yeah, we weren't covering mine either.
Secret, no.
What do I do with this? I can't read it.
Oh my God, I'm having the same problem. I think they call that beer glasses. Or food.
Wait,
beer goggles.
Wait,
beer goggles.
Wait,
you
have a
bottle.
No, I need Bacardi goggles.
Okay. Bacardi goggles. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't eat yellow snow.
Whiskey goggles.
Wait, you guys got a bottle? Well, you've been just sitting over there drinking like wheat sauce.
You've been drinking
like wheat sauce.
Your one thing.
My one, this is like my seventh thing.
It's yummy.
This is like my seventh thing.
Good thing Holly's like driving.
Water, everybody.
The person you're impersonating is Epic Realms.
Pick the accent.
Pirate.
Okay. Okay, what I'm
saying. What you saying?
Yeah.
Round.
Round, cow comes round.
Scenario
hookup.
Epic Realms pirate hooker.
As a pirate.
Yep.
As a pirate hooker.
Well, hookering themselves.
Pirate hooker.
Okay, it's like crocheting. Wait, is it wrist?
Mateys, I'm gonna suck on your wooden stick.
He's gonna say,
yeah, no.
See,
turn it up. See, I'm gonna suck on your wooden pole.
We're in North Dakota. You gotta add a don't you know?
We're in South Dakota.
South
Dakota. This is the impression that never ends.
This is the impression that never ends.
I don't think that's
because
all time
that you know. My friend, because Bentley doesn't
give a shit.
Why do you have a twin hat on? Oh my god, he's going to be at a convention somewhere.
I don't remember which one.
Hey,
Magnum PI, get your shit figured out.
I was never PI or Magnum PI.
You can't think that. He has a mustache.
If you like mustache rides, identity crisis. Give him a follow.
I just kind of wanted to sit in
that. He is with Tom Selleck of Twitch. This guy is Tom Selleck of Twitch.
Sure.
Book him, Dano.
If you like Matlock. If you want to watch the Matlock of Twitch.
The Rockford of Twitch.
Perfect for this convention.
Look at, I'm so proud of my grown on TV terms.
I'm like, man, they better figure that stuff out before that show.
Wait, the horrible
fuck was that? That's a good impression.
Oh, yeah, I heard that one earlier. That's Scooby-Doo. appreciation.
I got really close to your face.
Wait, Scooby-Doo?
He's like the carpet for the face of the
shit. Okay, you put it. Fuck you, man.
Most people don't know.
I am very talented. I can make three loops with my tongue.
Did you vote on whether we're going to be doing tomorrow night's stream here, or we're going to do it on the Luscious Bentley's channel? Or the Octavius or his channel.
His channel.
Wow, I have a name.
Hey, you notice who's an afterthought again? Yet again. Afterthought. One more time. Anyone can imagine?
Do you scream? Oh, this is a much better picture. Look, the three of us. This looks awesome. And he's clipped this right now. This is awesome. Best, give that fucker out of the back.
Excuse me.
You could do it on Secret Windows channel. Where do you want it? Where do you want it, Chad?
I need to have a fact check. Can he loop his tongue in a row?
That's like the W thing, right?
I do it on Secret Windows channel when Secret Windows streaming. I'm doing it.
Yes.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'll be back next week, guys.
Secret Window.
Why do you think she married me?
Right?
Streaming next week. Boom.
Hey guys, we're not going to be here Tuesday, but we're going to be here tomorrow. We could have a Secret Window birthday stream tomorrow night.
We're doing it Tuesday too.
She's not watching, so that's the problem.
Oh my god, she's not even in here.
We're all the way in. We're inside.
Whoa.
We're deep inside.
Tennis might be deep in. Deep in. Like bullshit.
She said she likes girthy dudes, and I'm a girthy dude.
We're not talking about
She did. She was like, you know what? I like dudes with blood.
Look at this. Identity crisis.
And
hey, guess whose phone I have?
Identity.
What the fuck's happening here?
Girthy dude.
Yeah, ankles, water retention. I know things.
Cherry juice. Beach cherry juice will help you. Cherry juice helps with the gout.
Octavius.
Yeah.
Why are you eating her hair?
Why are you eating hair? Why?
Because they like it.
Riding my camera assist.
You just don't know
the art of love.
Jesus.
I'm not sorry for the double shot.
You're right.
I was at first.
Identity crisis. Say strawberry.
What's wrong with strawberry?
He just said strawberry. What is a strawberry? I don't know.
strawberry.
It's like a snowsberry.
But snowsberry doesn't have a strawberry.
No,
you mean strawberry.
No, it's not. The fuck your snowsberry.
I don't know.
A snowsberry.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure if he's watching this, but they are probably need to be drinking now.
Barry and Barry hit.
He said he goes,
Yeah, see, Barry does have two R's in it.
And it's like,
right, exactly.
But strawberry doesn't have
two fucking R's. Even he said two R's. It's all about the berry. Brewery.
Hey, we got 12 viewers right now plus the mods.
What's that?
There's 12 viewers plus the mods.
No, 12 viewers plus the mods.
Plus the mods.
They need to be drinking more.
They do need to be drinking
this
more.
This is going
to
end up on YouTube.
Right, you're uploading this onto YouTube.
Are we really?
This is going on YouTube.
No, it isn't.
We can do that, chat. You're going to give all the thumbs up in chat. All the thumbs up in chat if you want this uploaded. For posterity.
What
the fuck is this? Like a snowsberry. Like a snowsberry. Did you not lick the wallpaper at Willy Wonka's fucking chocolate factory?
Wait, what?
Identity drank the glue at the high school.
I took the blue pill this morning, not the red pill.
No, blue, not blue.
The funny thing is getting to say, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to use that
thing. What?
Yeah, you
hear
me.
Yeah, sure.
No, I didn't hear you, otherwise I would have said, what?
Yeah, sure. You betcha.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, yeah sure.
So, we're not in fucking Minnesota. We're in fucking South Dakota.
Yeah, oh, sure. Fucking enough.
What?
We're right across the border. We're fucking enough.
Fucking enough. Yeah, sure. We're not fucking enough. Yeah. That's better. It's your trouble to think.
Yeah, sure.
That's right.
Yeah.
We are fucking pirates,
We are pirates.
Yeah, I feel like I'm like that seagull off that one.
We're like the we're
cartoon movie. Hang on, whoa, time. 15-yard penalty, Octavius, offside.
BRC wants to know who's all here.
Identity Crisis is an amazing streamer, you guys.
Bullshit.
Doing all of the charity work, Voices Against Cancer, that's what this is all about. Join us tomorrow. Identity Crisis is going to be live streaming, I believe, from the con. We're going to be doing, it's going to be showing some stuff.
I see people do it all the
time. It's going to be amazing. Please tune in tomorrow. Not sure what time. We'll try to get live as soon as we can, but you guys are not going to want to miss that. And if you guys can, please, if you guys have the means, please donate to Voices Against Cancer. It's voicesagainstcancer.org. Please go donate if you can. This has been so much fun. I appreciate all of you guys being here. This is Octavius, Bentley 13, Epic Realms, Roddy Mama, Curly Girl.
Hang on. Oh, shit. Hi, guys. How you doing? Hang on. Getting more important, people.
Yep.
Curly Girl.
There we go.
Secret Window.
And also
Toasty Toasties.
Yeah.
Nope. He's gone.
Oh.
Actually, stop swinging your stick around like
I like swinging my thing around.
Guys, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for being here.
Cheers.
Go ahead and sign off. Cheers, everybody.
Hey, guys, if you're around and you want to incorporate yourself in the after party, check out the after party in my Discord. We will be hanging out there within the hour or two, and or five. But we'll be hanging out there. Cheers, my man. Cheers. Thank you so much for being here, dude. Thank you so much, guys. I love you all. These guys are fucking amazing. They're amazing streamers. Check them all out. Octavius.
Don't fall.
Bentley, 13. Check out Epic Realms. Live on streams coming to you shortly in the next 7 days. And hey, update, guys. Roddy Mama's going to be streaming. That's right, you heard it here first. Stream by the end of the month. I'm going to get her set up. She's going to be doing things. We're going to be streaming at the end of the month. You guys are amazing. We're going to check out tonight. We'll be back tomorrow night. Check us out. We'll be back. Oh, no. Wait. You smash. Hang on.
The page.
payback is.
Yeah, that's why I'm hearing it. We'll be back tomorrow during the day at the convention doing things. Not sure what they're going to be. We're going to be doing things at the convention live. Go to voicesagainstcancer.org. Donate some money. Make it happen. We love you. We will see you tomorrow. Out, bitches.
Out, bitches.
Out, bitches. Out, bitches. What is wrong with you?